watching Let's Chat.
If you're in need of new employment or looking to change your career, then we have the answer for you with WDEF's virtual job fair that is launching later this week. One of the many participants and actually our presenting sponsor of the virtual job fair is Whirlpool, and we've brought some of the best ladies around to tell us exactly what working at Whirlpool is like. Good morning, Brittany and Brandy.
Good morning.
Thanks for joining
us.
Good morning.
All right, tell me a little bit about what it's like to work at Whirlpool.
It's wonderful, actually, and we're looking for some great team members to join our group. It's a family. We are the largest employer in Bradley County and Cleveland, but we want to continue to grow and continue to build these premium products we've been building for over 100 years.
Mm-hmm. Right. You are working for that legacy brand name, so you know it has to be good, right?
Yes, absolutely. Top notch.
All right. Tell us a little bit about what it's like day to day working for this manufacturer.
Yeah, so let's just start with the basics. It's a newer facility, newer to us, a very bright, very open, climate-controlled facility. We love it from a manufacturing standpoint. Mm-hmm. What it's like to work there, we have assembler-type roles. We're looking for material handlers. So it's your typical manufacturing environment. We also have some salaried positions as well that we're looking for, and very flexible, very fun environment. Here at Whirlpool.
I think so too, and I think when you walk through the doors, you immediately feel like you're a part of the family.
Perfect.
I will tell you that COVID, as everything has changed in that world, we have adapted and changed and began doing that before it was even, you know, a lot of other local industries were doing that. So we will be following all CDC guidelines, and we ask that candidates who may come for a job or job interview, please wear a mask, and they'll go through the same protocol because safety is really our number one goal, and, you know, continuing that pride of with our proud people and premium products.
Absolutely. All right, and you mentioned a little bit of some of the jobs that are available. Let's talk about maybe some of the candidates. Maybe somebody at home is like, oh, I wonder if I might be good for this, or I wonder if, you know, my grandson or so-and-so that I go to church with would be a good fit for this company. Who are we looking for?
Yes, absolutely. So we're looking for you, everybody, mm-hmm. right? So if you have manufacturing experience, it's great because you can kind of jump right in and hit the ground running. But if you don't, that is all right too. We have a really good training program and an opportunity for you to learn and grow. If you are willing to learn and you want to continue to grow in your career, we are looking for you. So don't hesitate to apply, and we will do the training, skill you up in the right way. So don't hesitate.
And also, we have the hiring event coming up, but if you can't make it, and we absolutely understand that people are busy and they have things they need to do, we have open opportunities to interview as well. But I guess maybe we start with the upcoming hiring event.
Right, go ahead. Yes. Tell me about it, ladies.
Awesome. So we have a job fair happening. I know this is a virtual job fair. You can learn a little bit more about Whirlpool. But we have a job fair on site at our manufacturing
Perfect.
Facility in Cleveland, 2525 Benton Pike, this coming Saturday from 8 to 11. Again, bring a mask with you because we're, again, safety is our number one priority. But we're offering on-the-spot hiring. So you come in. If you apply online first, that's great. If not, we have people there to help you. You're going to be going through an interview, hopefully an offer. That's what we want. So an offer and onboarding and all of those things. So on-the-spot hiring this coming Saturday from 8 to 11 on-site at our manufacturing location in Cleveland.
Hey, on-the-spot hiring doesn't get much better.
Right?
It's like
I
a
mean,
birthday
yes.
present. Exactly, because normally, I mean, everyone hates the job hunting process because you have to hunt, you have to find it, you have to apply, you have to wait for a phone. It's a whole ordeal, and you are making it easy with not only the event this weekend, but the Tuesdays and Thursdays open opportunities as well.
Yes,
what do we need
absolutely.
To know about applying, any of that information? What are some of the most frequently asked questions you have when someone comes into an interview that we can go ahead and address as well?
Yeah, so let's start with the first applying is you apply at jobs.whirlpool.com and you'll search for the Cleveland manufacturing location, and then there's an assembly posting and you'll apply right there. Again, if you come to our job fair on Saturday, we'll help you with that if you're a little hesitant, but jobs.whirlpool.com and then we have open interviews on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Come anytime between the hours of 7:30 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. And we're there to help assist you from the start of the process to the end of the process.
And we have great perks as well because we have benefits beginning day one. Day one benefits. We also have various employee perks and then opportunities for educational reimbursement. Just some really neat programs. And we are also good stewards of the community. And we I know it's a difficult time to get out and volunteer, but it's very important to us to maintain that in the community. So, you know, we it is a family, and we are looking for someone who would like to come and be a part of that.
And going back to your main question, I mean, we just like to hear about your background and your experience. So that's really what we're trying to understand during the interview process, is a little bit more about you, your background, your experiences with other companies, and then how you can be a great fit for us and how we can be a great fit for you.
Well, and like you said, it sounds like a very, you know, family atmosphere.
Yes.
You're going to become friends with your coworkers, so you're looking to make sure that those personalities are going to jive as well.
Yes.
All right, ladies, thanks so much for joining us. Of course, we are very excited for your new hiring. Of course, bringing in some economic growth to our area is always a great thing. We appreciate that. Again, what's the website to apply?
Jobs.whirlpool.com.
All right, thanks so much.
Thanks.